both Shawford and Rockwood's families, reject the gospel, and they were left.